just leave the ship burning, it's fine. Yeah! Boing!
Don't you take his side, Ica.
If you guys could hear it, but there's now two soundtracks kind of mixing because we're right on the border of the Kingdom of Nazir and where we were before. Okay. First of all, let's have a little look at the ship's equipment. Our standard cannons are a bit stronger, a bit more accurate. Should have been using it. You can also use magic to heal ships. Coming through. Our services are no longer required. Go back to Sailor Island. You've got a nice engine on the back of that thing. Looks pretty advanced. I don't think it actually shows us what the passport looks like. So here's a piece of paper. Nazir is under the red moon, so it's all hot and dry and fiery. Hell of a turn. I just love this element of the exploration of the game. Right. So I'm going the right way. Sailor's Island, yep. West. Fight! 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 Ooh, little scorpy beetle thingies. Score flies. Don't tell me we're attacking the one that's defending. We are. He's gonna counterattack. Aha. Ah, bitch. Less of that. Oh, come on. Perfect time to counter. Frame rate! Oh. Dagnabbit! So many counters. Oh. Why are these guys so tough? I don't remember them being so tough before. He's silenced, so he can't use any magic. I don't think he knows any magic. He is not hitting anything. He is seriously useless at the minute. Can't even use Rain of Swords at the minute. That's more like it. Here goes. You're taking such a beating on this one. The good thing is, I think the status effects are cleared at the end of a battle anyway. Gonna learn some blue magic pretty quickly. You know what? I might just pay this day the night in at Sailor's Island. That's quite a ways to Sailor's Island. Oh, we got surprised by these guys. A grouper, lovely. Gather strength. Oh, and if anyone's wondering, by the way, no, I didn't do any research into what colors affect what colors stronger. So I still can't remember any of that. A grouper, a grider. Everyone would gang up on one guy. Less of that, please. I hope you're not doing it device as well. Oh, he is doing it device. Vice is dead. Oh, Vice is unconscious. He does know some magic. So note to self, when they gather strength, everyone guards. Yeah, it does. Vice doesn't get anything for that because he was unconscious at the end of the fight. Oy. $830 gold. There's Sailor's Island. Let us in. Let us in. I have information to sell. And I have a need of items. Items? That's all I wanted to do. I can sell some stuff. You just heard that buzz as my phone going off? She's a horrible flirt. Kits useful to keep. Bombs, you know, I don't actually remember using them too much, but I'll hold on to it just in case. Get one of these for Drachma. What else you got to buy? Gemstone ring, magic defense, raises attack power. Both have a magic of 89. That to you. And you can have one of these, Vice. Hey, we got lots of money now. Stop by the ship part merchant to buy some more repair kits, but I definitely don't have enough money to do that. So, onwards to Valua. Which, you know, I kind of screwed myself over by coming back to Sailor's Isle and not heading directly there, but I think it's north of where I am. Where's the dock, actually? There he is. Come here, dock. Can't we just do this deal without going on your ship?
Hi.
It's so cute. It gets a little bigger. Controller is vibrating madly in my hand. But. Great! Thanks! Rizalum Crystal. Allows a one-use cast of Rizalum. Told us. Warrior's ring.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whoa.
She speaks. She says, "Thank you." Backstory. Now, who does that remind you of? Oh, that's Mendoza. It's not Galcian. Very sure it is Galcian, though. Spoilers? I don't know. Maybe spoilers, maybe not.
Hmm.
We're busy. We've got a lot of stuff to do. What does the warrior rune do? I didn't need to buy the bloody Thukran scale. Oh well. Sell that later. As for now, we need to go this way-ish. North-ish. You know you're going the right way when the yellow moon starts rising. Fish! Fish! That's the side of the loon, so I need to go this way a bit. More fish. Oh, nope. Battle. Getting ahead of myself. Ah, maracas. I've taken them by surprise. Oh, score flies. That's more like it. Oh, Drachma, we bought you a new hand. Beat things up with it. Fung. Drachma ain't mucking about. He's sick of all this.
That was easy.
Fish, 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 fishy, fishy, fishy. What the? Missed them all. There we go. There, they're B rank fish. Okay, I need to go this way. I can't really remember. Yeah, I think I need to go this way. But I really should have just. I shouldn't have gone back to Sailor's Island. Oh, at least we take these guys by surprise. That Drachma is just... Leave this to me. I'll kill everything. I gotta kill everything around here. Okay, that's the Kingdom of Nazir. So... yeah, it must have just been west of there I had to go. Because that's the Danelle Strait. So I would have come out of here. Gone back up this way. Okay. More fishies. How many of them will I miss? Hey. Got some. Ah, yeah, there's the gates of Vlua. Yeah. They're not security conscious at all. One passport for three people. That's a big ass gate. And with a big thrumming noise. Well, we gotta go in and save them then. No prisoners ever escaped until today. Oh, Drachman. You wily old coot. And you cocky brat. Everyone's got, you know, these nice engines, and our ship is just, you know, with these fins. Pretty impressive feat of engineering, let's be honest. It's always the ones with the most impressive tech that are the evil empires in a game. Or in any story, really. Excellent. I mean, does that guy not look a bit like Mendoza from that picture we were shown? I think he does. Admiral, old Admiral. And this will be the large Admiral, because he's vigorous. Vigoro? He's such a ladies' man. Yep, pan down to the short guy. She's not an ally. And here comes the overarching thing. 6 crystals. Who'll have to find them first, I wonder? We don't kill too many people. We take prisoners and let them go. Armada, assemble! And of course, there's a massive rich-poor divide. So I didn't actually need to spend those repair kits. Damn it. I'm not that smart.
Uh-huh.
He seems very on board about this whole thing now. I mean, he only said he was going to get us to Valua, and now he seems pretty happy to run along with this whole plan of breaking people out of prison. In a new city, it seems a good place to end this one. So next time on Skies of Arcadia.